Michael Jackson, Dangerous. This got to be, I think, out of all his performances, Michael Jackson, Dangerous has to be my favorite. Billie Jean, tough. Bad, tough. You Rock My World, tough. But Dangerous, Dangerous got to be number one. Jam, tough. Dangerous got to be number one. It's something about the choreography. You know what I'm saying? Now, let me, before we even get to this video, let me explain the rules, right? This is how I do my videos. I want everything to be real. I want everything to be authentic. I want everything to be a genuine reaction. So I pick videos that I've never seen before. So if there's a chance, most of the songs on here that I do, most of the music on here I do, I've never heard before. But if I heard it before, I'll let y'all know beforehand. When that happens, I'm going to find, if I've seen the music video, I'm going to do a live reaction. If I haven't seen the music video, then I'll do the music video and I also will do a live reaction. Because a live reaction is more what you're feeling in that moment than a music video. A music video is rehearsed, it's taped. And live reactions are taped too, but when it's truly live, the way you sing it in rehearsals is not going to be the way you sing it on stage. It's what you're feeling. It's always going to be the little variance, you know what I mean? So that's the rule. So Michael Jackson, Dangerous, live, 99, Munich. No further ado, let's get into the video. Talk to him, Mike.
I love you. Slash, that was a wonderful solo. Slash, ladies and gentlemen. I love you.
Talk to him, Mike. I wonder what it's like to be upstage. You got all these people, the crowd is alive. To be part of the band with Michael Jackson, oh, I envy that experience. If they have an invention to where you could just switch, like I can see through somebody else's eyes. I would want to be the drummer or the guitar soloist during a Michael Jackson concert. During his, what? I mean, you can't even say during Michael Jackson peak, because from beginning to end, he was selling out. I think people today forget how big Michael Jackson was. I said this last video, but I'm going to say it again. I remember I had a conversation with my roommate, and he was really convinced that, like, Drake, D-R-A-K-E, Drake, it was bigger than Michael Jackson. And he was like, I showed him that video where no people was gathered outside of Michael Jackson hotel room, like, just hanging out outside his window. Drake is huge, but Drake's not experiencing that. If anything, not to that type of crowd. That's not happening. People forget how huge Michael Jackson was. So imagine being in the band when this is happening, being a guitar solo as a drummer.
This wonderful chorus.
No, she's dangerous for real. Talk to her, Mike! Talk to a mic.
The way she came into the place I knew it anyway.
There was something different about this girl.
The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinity in motion.
My chill. Oh, I lied. I'm definitely a background dancer. I'm a background dancer 100%. And I want to be in the danger. What? Take away my money. Throw away my time. Come on. I'm background dancer all the way.
Oh,
then drummer, then guitar, then maybe saxophone player. But the hat is tough too. Like, come on. She came at me in sections. Desire. I felt trapped. A touch. A kiss. A whisper of love. I was at the point of no return. Deep in the dark. Hey, this is a wild way to describe an attraction. If you're really listening to what he's saying, it's some. I'm not deep enough in my bag. I'm not. Cause y'all poetry people, the way y'all can describe stuff, the way y'all can just put words into, just make words into art. I don't got that. Poetry. Rapping is so, and being able to sing too, but that is so impressive to me. It's maybe because I can't rap to save my life. Poetry, I'm not poetic. I can't sing. It's just like, it just boggles my mind, the ability to do that. Maybe it's like because I'm so far the other way. I don't have it at all. I don't.
Dangerous.
Tattoo of mine, baby. Tattoo of mine.
You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal.
You know you want me.
Dangerous. The girl is so dangerous.
The slide. Oh my. Come on, man. This man, Mike, was too smooth. Even in his, I don't even know how old he is. If he was born in 1958. So 1958. I'm 41! I'm 41 and I'm standing up. It's tough. Just watch the slide. We got the same energy right now. He's feeling it. Come on. Watch it. Talk to him, Mike. Do they stand on their toes? Oh, as y'all can tell, probably by now, growing up, I was a huge Michael Jackson fan. So a lot of this stuff is like, I'm talking about, I used to watch Michael Jackson music videos, live performances, as often as I could. I'm talking about just 24/7 at school. I used to work out the Michael Jackson videos. I was like a huge Michael Jackson fan, right? So, like, I've never seen this performance before. So, this is, like, I feel like I'm, like, my inner child is coming out. I'm loving this right now.
Dangerous.
Oh, they dissed another child.
for dinner.
What the fuck? No.
The baby.
In the fruit roll-up shirt, Mike was too cold.
I know that shirt is hot. You can't look at it and tell me it's not. That shirt is steaming right now. Mike is on fire, but you can't. The choreography. Now, I wish they did the thing was like, take away my mind. You know, the background is that they do that. I wish they would have did that in this one, but I can't. You can't deny the slide. You cannot. I can't be mad at it. The slide was too smooth, but I love this performance right here.
Ow! Doctor!
Oh, I've never seen this.
Get the point?
Good. Let's dance.
Yes, sir. Whoa, my own video came up.
Happy holidays from Ashley.
Make sure y'all check out my Stan Walker bigger. My mom interrupted that video. But anyway,
my heart racing. My breathing's heavy. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I just did a full workout. Michael Jackson every time. Greatest performer of all time. I'm hot.
Man, I wish he was still here, but that's all I got. Michael Jackson, make sure y'all like the video. If you enjoyed yourself, make sure you subscribe. I'm out.